In July 2022, cybersecurity becomes law in the European Union. Many other countries will soon follow. Automobile manufacturers are obliged to take effective measures against attacks from the cybersphere. To this end, UNECE, a United Nations organization's body, has decided that those manufacturers must address cybersecurity concerns in a management system. The UNECE is responsible for the harmonization of vehicle type approvals across the countries of the European Union, Japan, South Korea. These countries represent one-third of the world's car production. How about you? Does your company sell cars in these important economic areas? Then you need a management system for cybersecurity. In this management system, you must define processes, roles, responsibilities, corresponding procedures, policies, and activities required for the effective cybersecurity controls. My colleague has prepared a more detailed video tutorial about this. Watch this video to learn how to implement cybersecurity into your process landscape. Your cybersecurity management system has also to define how and when you will perform risk assessments. Please keep in mind, continuous assessments of risks are the centerpiece within your cybersecurity activities. Wondering how to effectively identify and assess potential cybersecurity risks? Don't worry. On this topic, my colleague has prepared another tutorial video. You can also join our training course to perform ATARA step by step. Therefore, for type approval, you must be able to demonstrate the effectiveness of your implemented cybersecurity controls. This includes testing, risk monitoring measures, the ability to perform countermeasures, and even reports to approval authorities. All of those are topics you need to address in your cybersecurity management system. And there's something more that comes with type approval. You have to be able to provide your fleet with secure updates. To do so, a software update management system, SUMS, is required. To identify the critical components in your fleet, each component needs a regulation software identification number, RxSWIN. Along with RxSWIN, you need to know the configuration of each vehicle. Only then can you provide it with the correct update. Please remember, from 2024 onwards, no car will get a type approval without management systems for both cybersecurity and software updates. Implement those and have them certified in an independent audit. Do you need more information? With Kugler Mag & Company, you'll get the experts for automotive cybersecurity. Whether you need a training course, an analysis, or the implementation of your management system, with us, you are always on the right side. Keep your eye on the ball. The time is now. Kugler Mag & Company is automotive cybersecurity made smart.